Alright, welcome back everybody to more Nioh 2. So I'm right back where I left off, where I died. I didn't see this, apparently. And I'm just gonna shoot this boy in the face. Well, I guess in the ear maybe. And in the dick. And then in the head, apparently. And now, it's your turn, buddy.
Yeah.
Oh, he's gonna fall! Kick that open. Did he die? Okay, he did. Pick up all this stuff. Pick up all that stuff. And back we go. So I went through and basically murdered everything here. Oh, that's not where I want to go. Wait, is there a dude in there? Oh, that guy looked like he was alive. Just sleeping. But yeah, I murdered everything. All the revenants, everything. So I could get El Choco Cups back. Yeah. And let's go up here. Oh, okay. See, I haven't got this far yet. Let's do this one here. No, my buddy! Did my dude die? No? Did the other guy die? Are you stuck down there? Are you confused how to get up? Got one Ochoco cup. My dude's almost dead. I'm gonna have to summon someone else probably. Gustavo. Right when I'm gonna need him too for this stupid cow here. I hate these things, man. I hate them with a passion. Kill it! My buddy died. You're a level 45. What level are you? 61. 50. Let's go to 61 here. Bingo! Kind of a gross little hole there, ain't it? Yuck. Alrighty, so it looks like we got something here to... Oh, a big boy. Have a bomb! Have two bombs! Have some shurikens. A shrine! See, I should be able to level up now, right? What's he do? Oh, that's kind of cool, actually. Attune it. Let's see. Yeah, let's do that one. I like that. And, was it Dex? Or Skill? Skill gives us more right now. One lousy level. Wow. Kind of hard to get experience in this game, it seems like.
お主は我らが誓いの証なのだぞ。
Okay, here we are in the yokai room. Do it. Oh boy, I think I made a mistake. Dude! Okay, yeah. We're not doing that anymore. Oh, I can't go in there? Okay, so he's gone. Oh, okay. That was the end of the mission. Right on. So not too horrible. I'm definitely not super good at this game. I'm definitely better at the first Nioh and Bloodborne. Like, I just get wrecked in this game. I don't know why. Heh, you actually did it. Well then, hand it over already. That's what the Vipers would have wanted after all. Okay. Yokai and Enkai. And what's this one do? Oh, that's the throwy thingy? Yeah. Okay. Submission 41. Let's go to the starting point. What's in the hut? Illustrations, character directory. Who's new? The Dosan? Must be. It's kind of weird that this is a prequel. I almost said prologue. Prequel to the first game. Let's do the shrine. Let's see if I can't level up. Make an offering. Oh, you know what we can do though? Check out some equipment here. That's better. Put that on. That's not any better. Pit Viper's robes. That might not be bad. Let's, do I have, like, no. Nanban gauntlets. Oh, that's for Banmyo. Pit Vipers, Hakama. Isn't there a way to like? Oh yeah, lock it. Okay, so let's lock the Pit Viper stuff. That we have. This stuff might be better. .309, sure. Do we have? Let's see. Got some hatchets. It doesn't seem like we have anything that's better. So I'm gonna offer a bunch of stuff up and get rid of a bunch of it. Equipment to operate. Okay, so shrine, make an offering, and check all. Offer all. Isn't there like an all armor, all items? Okay, that should be everything. And then level up. Okay, let's go with Dex. Okay, and ten is the max. 12 is the max. Let's see. I can do 6 of those. Do 3 of those. And from here, we're gonna go do that one. An error in calculation. Can I ask you to do something for me and to keep it a secret from Tokachiro? You see, I dropped something very important in Okahazama. I wanted to go back and get it, but the place is teeming with yokai, and painful though it is to admit, I wouldn't last long out there. I'm sorry to have to ask, but could you go and retrieve the item for me? It's really irreplaceable. Please do this for me. Okay. 71, level 64. ninja hatchets. Here we go, level 71, come with me. What is the button to... Okay, it's circle. Circle is the dodge into them and counter them, move or whatever. With R. Going? Because this literally doesn't go anywhere. That didn't go anywhere. That goes back to where I was. Oh, here we go. How big is this area? Where I came, so we gotta go this way. Might as well take out a few of these guys along the way. Kidding me, the paralysis, dude. Help wanted. Yeah, you bet help. Yeah. How many Pochoco cups do I have? I gotta be running out by this point. Shinobi robes. Oh, I think that's like weak crap. Don't have to go that way, so I'm not going that way. I don't know why I wasted a rice ball or whatever medicine on that, but whatever. Gwen, you're gonna die from poison. Heal! Bloody gray. Here he comes. No! Freaking garbage! You gotta be flipping kidding me, dude! I have 20 Ochocos. So ridiculous. I gotta get more Choco cups back. Don't. All right, whatever. Okay, I guess I'm just gonna keep knocking them all off, so... I can't get Niō Choco Cups that way. I can't shoot that far. Oh, I did. I got him right in the eyeball. He's like, ow! My eye. Come off the edge all the time. Oh, it just goes right off right there. Okay. Hopefully this time I won't get knocked off. Oh, he fell off. Jedi Stewart has departed. No. Jedi Stewart ran out of time, I guess. Took too much damage, something, I don't know. Fall down, slime ball. Stop throwing rocks. Level 40. Five is better than nothing. Hey, little buddy. Sure, take those because I don't really care. Okay, let's go kill the snake lady. I gosh, dude. Well, this guy is absolutely no help on her. Dude, come on! You're worthless. Wonder if I can buy Shinobi boxes. Yep. Okay, and I just realized we... What the heck? Oh yeah, that's right. We are at 32 minutes, so I'm gonna have to end it here, guys. And we'll continue in the next one. That guy's obviously gonna just keep fighting. Nice job, man. Anyway, let me see if I can not do that. That's not what I wanted. And I didn't get to knock the freaking ladder down. Dude, I'm so dumb. Can't even kill that little thing, man. Nope, not what I. Oh my god! All right, everybody, I'm back where I died. Although I died on the way here several times. The next couple attempts. Once again, I have forgotten to kick the freaking thing down. Umabachiabaka-san. That must have been the end of the mission. Although there's extra stuff here. So that's how close I was to beating it the last time. That's kind of annoying. What's the purpose of the rest of this, then? I don't understand it. I mean, we might as well go get the stuff if there's stuff to collect, right? Was there a different way to go? I'm so confused as to why this mission just like abruptly ended when there was apparently so much more left to explore and pick up. That's so annoying that I was that close to the end of it. I might just tack this on or something, I don't know. Oh, it's you, and that's my abacus, no doubt about it. And it looks like you didn't get a scratch on the frame or beads. Thanks greatly, you've really helped me out. Oh, this thing? Well, I got it from Kami back when I was exiled from the Oda clan. I may not look like it, but I'm pretty good with numbers. I've done all manner of calculations on this contraption. Well, I'm the backbone of my family, so I need to be on top of things like this, ha ha ha. Do you have something you want to say? Look, if you're after a reward, I can sort something out for you. Now go on, get out of here, and remember, not a word to this of this to Tokachiro. Yeah, so I'm gonna tack this on the end of that other one. So if you guys like this episode, be sure to hit that like button for me, subscribe to the channel if you haven't yet. Thanks for watching, and as always, I'll see you guys in the next one.